Bake them big and brown. When you get your biscuits made, I'm Alabama bound. I got a pig home and a pen, corn to feed him on. All I need is a pretty little girl to feed him well. I'm gone.
Some more bass in my wedge too.
Well, thank you very much, everyone.
There you go.
Welcome, Montero. This is a some say it's a Puerto Rican folk song. Some people say it's a Puerto Rican folk singer wrote about a Cuban person. But I heard Desi Arnaz Jr. do this with his big band years ago. And then I heard Don Reno do it, and I'm like, wow, okay. Anyway, it's called El Cumanchero. Thank you. Thank you very much. It's a Pisgah party. I'm going to slow it down a little bit and do a song from my latest CD that I worked on with this guy.
Yeah.
Back in 1946, we made this record.
We got a deal on CDs, actually.
We do.
You buy one, you get one.
And we're having a buy one, get one.
Buy one, get one sale. And if you don't like the CD, you can actually mail it back to us, and we'll mail you a CD that we don't like. Good deal.
You can tell he's been playing with Darren Nicholson. Actually, I have several CDs. I've got a Gordon Lightfoot Greatest Hits. I'll sell you for about $250. Anyway, go ahead.
On cassette?
Oh, yeah. No, I have it on 8-track. We're going to do a tune that a buddy of mine wrote, a friend of mine from Georgia. It's called Boots on Betsy.
Put your boots on Betsy. Why don't you put your boots on, darling? Well, I just got word from a friend that heard they'll be picking across a hill in a barn. Why don't you wear your finest dress, baby? Why don't you pick your blue one out, darling? Well, I just got word from a friend that heard they'll be picking across a hill in a barn. Was the barn dance fire of 1889. There was only one soul, not to survive. It was the wife of Thomas William McLean. They were 1 week in marriage, then she went up in a flame. Now he sifts on through the ashes. This is all he sings, all he sings. Ashes, looking for a wedding ring. Go on, put your boots on Betsy. Why don't you put your boots on, darling? Well, I just got word from a friend that heard they'll be picking across a hill in a barn. Why don't you wear your finest dress, baby? Why don't you pick your blue one out, darling? Well, I just got word from a friend that heard they'll be picking across a hill in a barn till the morn. When the barn caught fire, everybody stood around. Tom cried in vain when Betsy could not be found. Just like the barn, Tom's life burned to the ground. They were 1 week in marriage. One burned and the other one drowned. Now he sifts on through the ashes. This is all he sings, all he sings. Now he sifts on through the ashes, looking for a wedding ring. Forgotten space. Your eyes look from your mother's face. Wildflower seed in the sand and stone. May the four winds blow you safely home. Roll away the dew. Roll away the dew. Roll away the dew. Roll away the dew. God saves the child that rings that bell. Had one good ring, baby, you can't tell. One watch by night, one watch by day. If you get confused, listen to the music play. Here I go, buddy. Thank you. a hill in a barn. Pick and cross a hill till the morning. Pick and cross a hill in a barn. And pick and cross a hill till the morning. Pick and cross a hill in a barn. And pick and cross a hill till the morning. Pick and cross a hill in a barn. And pick and cross a hill till the morning. Go on, put your boots on, Betsy.
Ow! Thank you, George. You saved my life with that reverb. Oh, hell. This is my good buddy, Mr. Griff Martin, over here on the six-string guitar. You have to say that, because sometimes he's got five, sometimes he's got seven. You never know.
You never know.
I feature him on a tune here.
To hear that.
Thrilled to have Mr. Martin with us, and it's always a pleasure. You know, we're playing brunch on Sunday at the One Stop. Can you smell it?
Smell the Bloody Marys and the pancakes. We've been playing music together for a long time, haven't we, Bobby?
It's called Eight More Miles to Louisville.
Well, I've traveled over this country wide, seeking fortune, fame. Up and down the two coastlines, I've traveled everywhere. Portland East and Portland West and back along the line. I'm going now this very day to win her heart and mind. Well, 8 more miles to Louisville will come into my view. 8 more miles to this old road, I'll never more be blue. I knew someday that I'll come back and do it from the start. 8 more miles to Louisville, the hometown of my heart. Girl out there that you like best of all. Mine lives down in Louisville. She's long and she's tall. She's the kind that you can find traveling through the land. I'm going there this very day to win her heart and hand. 8 more miles to Louisville will come into my view. 8 more miles on this old road, I'll never more be blue. I knew someday that I'll come back and do it from the start. 8 more miles to Louisville, the hometown of my heart. Now I can picture in my mind a place we'll call our home. Well, a humble little hut for two, we'll never more to roam. A place that's those bluegrass hills, gently flows the Ohio, a place called Louisville.
8 more miles to Louisville will come into my view. 8 more miles in this old road, I'll never more. town. Come back and do it from the start. 8 more miles to Louisville, the hometown of my hometown of my heart. 8 more miles to Louisville, the hometown of my heart.
Nice, Griff. That's Griff Martin. We'll do another one off of my latest CD, which I do have several thousand of. If anyone wants 1,500 of them, I to make you a deal. This is a song about celebrating life. It's called Clayton Lunsford Died. Clayton Lunsford died. His friends all came from miles around to tell old Clayton bye. Passed around the moonshine just to help him ease the pain. Pretty soon they passed it around again. They passed it around, around and around, around for quite a while. Then old Buddy's funeral took on a little style. Fiddle started squealing, and the boots began to roll. Dust fell from the ceiling, and the moonshine liquor flowed. They passed around the bottle to hornpipe fiddle tin. Kept the wake a-going all night and way past noon. They could have moaned and groaned, they could have sighed and cried, but they didn't, they had a good time. Clayton Lunsford died. Well, the folks around the county said it was an awful wrong, the way they played them guitars, sang ungodly songs. Got old Clayton from his box, put a banjo on his knee, said play Foggy Mountain Breakdown one more time before you leave. Could have moaned and groaned, they could have sighed and cried, but they didn't, they had a good time. Clayton Lunsford died. Singing him a song, too drunk to pick him up, well, they just dragged him along. They laid him down to rest, then they bade him all farewell. Said, now if you see him, Clayton, won't you give old Satan hell? They could have moaned and groaned, they could have sighed and cried, but they didn't, they had a good time. Clayton Lunsford died. Thank you. play some Bill Monroe for you.
the norm, top of the world.
Thank you very much.
I did that for you, buddy.
This is Matt Dufon over here on the bass.
Hello. Thanks for having me, Bobby. Good to be here.
You want to sing a tune?
Let's do Down Where the River Bends.
Oh, good one.
In D?
In A.
In A.
All right, I can kick that.
Yes.
It's hard to keep the tears out of my eyes, for this may be our last goodbye. Your country calls you to defend this great land, so do your part, just like a man. Down where the river bends,
should happen and the poppies should wave over your far and distant lonely grave. All the rest of my life I will spend it in prayer. I'll meet you in heaven.
You do fun. Yeah.
It's an old and in the way song. Well, I think it's older than them, but
it's older than in the way.
It's older than in the way.
We're gonna do a fiddle tune for you now. Oh, Big Sandy River. Thank you. Mr. Griff Martin. On the big sandy Collings. Hey, George, can you bring my mandolin down just a smidge? This one here.
Bring this one, this mandolin right here down.
Just the DI, the DI. Thanks.
I just realized I'm louder than everybody else. And
Up down.
If it sounds good out there, it's not us. It's actually him. So he's playing the band. He's playing the band.
George is
turned down.
George is definitely the eighth member of the band.
I believe
we're gonna do a tune,
a Jimmy Martin song for you now. I didn't want to freak you out again.
She said.
No.
Jimmy Martin didn't write that.
Keep on the sunny side.
No, Jimmy Martin didn't write that either.
Is that how you like your eggs?
This one's called The Sunny Side of the Mountain. Far away,
I'll be waiting on the hillside where the wild red roses grow, on the sunny side of the mountain where the rippling waters flow. Promises you made me, and so it's been so long, dear, since I've seen you, and my love still lingers on. Don't forget me, little darling, though our love affair seems gone.
Thank you very much.
Bobby Miller, everyone. All right.
That always messes up anybody that's looking the other way. Let's do one more, and then maybe we'll take a break. How's that sound?
Yeah, sounds good.
Yeah. We're going to do a Beatles song.
Happy
This one's there's a story behind it, but I'm not going to tell it. This is called She Said, She Said.
Thank you.
you're making me feel like. Making me feel like.
Check a mama, check a look at the.
Making me feel like. Making me feel like.
Check a look at the.
Making me feel like. And you're making me feel like. And you're making me feel like.
Thank you very much. We'll be right back.
Bobby Miller, friends.
That's his name.
Petula Abundala.
That's what he told me.
I got a trap in my Petula Abundala. Everybody knows the Petula Abundala is in the brain.
Remember that?
He heard his Petula Abundala. He can't work.
Barney's like, everybody knows the Petula Abundala.
Hey, wait a minute. You better not put stickers on that.
Oh, I know. I walked in and there was like three of these things in here and I was like, oh shit. I mean, this one I've actually had for a very, very, very long time. It's been buried in the basement full of.
And then you realize just how cool that shit actually is, right?
So this thing's splitting open, so now it just serves as a carrying case for like.
Plus, you don't want a case that's got the word grief associated with it. You know what I'm saying?
Mop roof
boxers all the way, dude.
The whites. It's my dirty undies, dude.